Nobody likes to be told what to do, especially if they're like, drop what you're doing and do it right now. But we do it to our kids all the time. So the next time you have a request for your child, don't make the request optional, but give them a time frame when they have to get it done by, and then stick to a consequence if they don't finish it within that time.